Hello, hello, lads and gals, this is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Uncharted 4. A Thieves End. Okay, I guess I have to keep up with this guy. I would kind of like a shower.
Morning, boys.
Or is it
good evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota, get up the stairs.
Hey, no need to be rude. I don't know, is it Spanish he's speaking?
Hey, nice to see you.
I'm very bad at Spanish.
Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo! Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo!
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Hey, Vargas, cuando regrese. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos
atrás.
De él.
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Something tells me that guy told something about my sister. Public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Are you having fun?
You speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
¿No escuchaste?
Don't treat me like that, please.
Nada, amigo. Nothing else.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Okay. I keep walking. And you don't hit me like that. Okay? Great.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
Por favor. Para.
Ah. Through that door? Okay, now I can walk.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
My left or your left?
Through there.
You're not gonna abuse me, are you?
Here we are.
Alright.
Old buildings?
Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Now, come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes. Not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. You let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on.
Yeah. Don't you trust me?
Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb.
I'm always.
Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
Yeah, I'm not pointing, I'm breaking my neck.
Yeah, hit it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
All right, let's do that again.
Okay, something tell me I took a wrong turn. You said something about crates? Okay.
There we go, piece of cake.
Ah, there's a crate. And that doesn't look like a place I want to go down. Oh, here's something. Oh, rope!
Bingo. Now we're in business.
Oh, yeah. Just what I needed.
There's the prison cell.
See it?
How do I get up there?
Like this! Oh, yeah. Okay. Got it. Whoa. This thing is old.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post.
Whoa. Okay, I love that. I wonder, how come he didn't talk about his brother in the other...
Onward and upward.
Other games. I wonder... Ah, maybe I... Yep. Indeed. Okay, this looks safe, right?
Now, gotta find the highest cell. Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
Okay. There we go. Oh, okay. At least that was what I was supposed to do.
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to?
Upwards and onwards, right?
I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish yeah. Knew how to build a sturdy prison.
Seeing as you're thinking that, Is it such a good idea to go in it? Oh. Oh, need to pull that. Okay.
Hey, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
Cheers. Come on, climb up there.
Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns his cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay.
Where okay, there's a lot of numbers.
All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
Yeah. Can we bring up that letter? Hey, there's something written down there. Okay, not like that. Looks like a W and an X. Let's have a look again. Flipped.
Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter.
Huh. Really?
Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah, there's the other half. Now then.
Oh. Fold it.
That's more like it. Okay, ah. The zodiac symbol.
An M and something that looks like an arrow. There's the arrow. And that's an X. And it was that M sign, right? Like a 2? Yes.
Roman numeral 2. No? Well, where's that Sagittarius symbol?
Wait, could it be
2, X and yeah. II?
Look at me being all kinds of smart. Alright, just put your hand in there.
Digna factis recipimus.
Okay, I don't get a word of that. Anything else?
I guess this is it. back.
Okay. Can we just go out this way? Oh, come on, push it.
Gotta watch that first step.
You don't say.
Down we go.
Rapple?
Huh. Now what?
There we go. Doesn't look too safe. Well, I don't think you're gonna get to see him do that. Whoever Rafe is.
Ah, there goes my shoulder.
There goes my shoulder, indeed.
There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh, crap. No. Whoa.
Oh yeah. Sweet. Okay. So climbing time. Oh yeah. Hello, I'm back.
What'd you find? Greg?
You gonna tell me you found a cross?
What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. There could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
He seems nice, though. But I kind of feel like we should have told him to find a cross.
Are you done talking to him? Come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice play.
Almost as good as mine.
I don't know if lying is a good idea. Oh, there is Sam.
Hijo de puta. Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti.
Jesus, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
No.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end?
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Right.
after he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more, private. Yeah.
Like the boys!
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Sure.
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage.
That's
St. Dismas.
Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay? He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out.
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole.
Oh. Not you again.
Yes, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Le dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, ¿okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. Aquí no sales.
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh, nice, Ryder. Oh.
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Oh yeah, come on. I'm punching you. Right in the noose. Oh. Oh god, that's awesome.
Come here, you.
Come on, get off me.
Let's make this quick so we can get out of here.
Oh. Oh no, you don't. Oh.
What are these gringos?
Sam, need some help here. Get
out. Don't think so, dude. Oh. Nope. 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 Oh.
Hey, hey, get off.
Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Vargas.
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? ¡Llévalo a su celda!
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Okay, that I could understand. Bring them to my office.
Déjenos.
Leave us, maybe?
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
How can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're willing to give you, 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20. And you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. I mean, 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Oh, dude. Dude. Oh no, that's gonna bring the mirror. Seriously?
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You wanna find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
You're come sick!
On. Come on! God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know.
Oh, they're shooting.
And figure it out. Get in.
The window. Nathan, give me a hand.
Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
It's open. You got it.
Come on, get that.
I don't see the lighthouse.
Oh.
This way. No, wait. Over here. Come on.
Okay. Climb it. Climb it like a monkey.
Damn it. It's locked.
Guys, we can climb this.
Come on. Get up.
Shit. Another dead end.
Fire escape. Nathan, get me out there.
Okay, right here. Boost ya.
Ready? And
send it down.
Let's go.
Yeah, after you.
Oh. Thanks for pushing me out of the way, dude. Oh shoot!
Over the roof, follow me. Are you sure? Yes. Come on, move.
Oh no. Dude, I slipped and fell.
Seriously?
Oh.
Nathan!
Come on, stop it.
Let's clean house.
Oh yeah? You want some of this?
Alright, we need to catch up with Ray. You trusted him.
I do.
Okay. Actually, I have to end off this episode here. It's getting too long. So I hope you enjoyed it and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye bye.